क्वेश्चन ओके, इट्स अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, ओके सॉरी ऑफ फिजिक्स। अ करंट कैरिंग वायर हीट्स अ मेटल रॉड, द वायर प्रोवाइड्स अ कांस्टेंट पावर पी टू द रॉड, द मेटल रॉड इज इनक्लोज इन एन इंसुलेटेड कंटेनर, इट इज ऑब्जर्व दैट द टेम्परेचर इन द मेटल रॉड चेंजेस विद टाइम एज टाइम टी इज इक्वल टू टी नॉट इन टू ए प्लस बीटा टी रेस टू पावर फोर, वेयर बीटा इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट विद अप्रोप्रिएट डायमेंशन ऑफ टेम्परेचर। The heat capacity of metal is, so we basically have to find the heat. Okay, so as we know that heat is equal to Q by T, which can also be written as d Q by dt. Okay, so we would simply now convert Q in terms of T, which would be h dT by dt. Okay, as we know that P is equal to h QT, and we know value of already Q, which is dT by dt. Now we would simply put the value of T, which is a T naught beta into T raised to the power 1 by 4. Okay, so now we would simply calculate this and simplify this term, and in we would get our answer, which is 4P into T minus T naught whole cube upon T naught raised to the power 4 into beta 4, which would be our answer.